Wildlife officials in California are excited about a rash of recent ultra-rare sightings. Three times this month, residents reported seeing this. It's a wolverine. Only two of the animals have been confirmed in California in the past 100 years. Wolverines are considered endangered in California and may be added to the national list of endangered species later this year.